Hello everyone. Today in Sanghi's Cookery, we're going to see how to prepare avial. This belongs to South India, especially it's very famous in Kerala and Tamil Nadu. It's a mixture of different type of vegetables along with a coconut gravy. So let's go into the procedure and see how we can prepare this. Ingredients required for preparing avial are mixed vegetables. Mixed vegetables will be a mixture of raw mango, yam, elephant yam, yellow pumpkin, white pumpkin, carrot, beans, you can add drumsticks, anything of your choice. So that will be one bowl. Salt and turmeric for cooking the mixed vegetables. I add a little bit of jaggery, coconut and red chilies for frying, and coconut oil adding on the avial. Along with this, include 1 glass curd and some green chilies too. Now I'm going to cook the vegetables in a stove pan with some salt, turmeric powder. For avian, I'm going to add 1 small cup, it's called davara in Tamil, 1 small cup of coconut, some 3 red chilies and 4 to 5 green chilies. I'm going to grind this into a smooth paste by adding a little bit of water. I'll be adding some water and I'm going to grind this mixture into a smooth paste. Can also add a little bit of curd now. Some people add jeera, but this is a Kerala's type of avial. So we don't add jeera in the avial gravy. So the ground paste is like this. Now I'm adding in the avial, the vegetables. Now I'm adding some more water in the mixie. Let it come to one boil consistency. So it started to boil. Jaggery, this is optional, but this will balance the sourness and everything in the avial. So it's better to add a little bit of jaggery. At this stage, you can check for salt. If you need some more salt, you can add it at this moment. It has to just cook for 2 to 3 minutes. So now our avial has come to a nice boiling consistency. Just going to add some coconut oil, about 1 to 1.5 tablespoon. That is the actual flavor of the avial. You need to add some coconut oil, which is compulsory. I'm also adding some fresh curds. There is no seasoning, it is just adding the fresh coconut oil and then some chopped curry leaves. Adding curry leaves and coconut oil enhances the flavor of the avial. Now we can switch off the gas. Wow, the steaming, hot, flavorful avial is ready to be had along with hot rice and also with Kerala puppets. It's a very great combination. Please enjoy having this avial. I've made it in a gravier form so that it can be added along with rice as well as with chapatis. You can make the same thing in the dry form, which I'll be sharing the video shortly. Thank you.